Okay, so you see, I have this picture, but how do we get that picture? Well, first, we're going to go to Layers. We're going to press Import Picture, which is this right here. It's that little camera button. And we are going to import the picture. And you're gonna make whatever size you want by zooming in, out, and stuff like that. Blah, blah, blah. Pick cancel because if you pick this, you see. No. And then you see you've already created your first layer. Don't choose that layer. Trust me, you do not want to choose it. So, you know, let's just make the drawing. See, I'm on layer two. Do. And then we're just gonna, you know, file that down. Make the hair. Try and make it like lilies, but I can't make it like lilies. Draw, it's too good for things. Yeah, I know my style needs to be changed. Who cares? Right, I know. I'm not gonna color it because I don't feel like coloring. But I can show you a few tricks. Just kidding. I might color. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? I'm not going to color. That we just delete that. Let's just say I wanted to, you know, shade because everyone likes this shade. Just white things. Woo. It's just a base. Okay, you know, here we go. Perfect. Okay, you know what? Let's don't shade on the line. You create a new layer. Put the layer in the bottom. Okay, and then we just. And then. What we do is we just go to filter, gauge and blur, 50, and then we just continue doing that, and then we got it over here, and that's how you color or you know. It's how you do stuff. Okay, guys, don't judge me anymore. See, and once you finish, you then we just fully black. Hope you guys enjoyed this little video.